Hartlepool will be right up there as well if they've managed to turn a few of their 14 draws into victories. They trailed to a header from Exeter's Steve Flack before Ian Clark rifled in a quite magnificent equaliser. But there was just one point for the Pool, yet again.